1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Why you gotta be so shit? I'm not asking for much. I'm asking you to function. This is your one job, to play games, and you can't even do that right. You gonna work this time? Or he's gonna freak the fuck out like last time? Any second now, something will happen. Someone comes online. And we're in another game. So, Checkers was boring as hell. But this time, we are going to play the Fantastic Fivesome. Part of Baller Industries. Look at that, there's a butt on the screen. I say, no, it's a good game. This game contains sexual references. Do you want to continue? I don't know. I mean, the ass was something. Can I handle anything else? This might get a bit rudy, people. Let's sit down with delicious breakfast. It's so sexual. Look at that eggs. They look like boobs. Something doesn't feel right. So naturally, you visit the doctor to see what's wrong. There's a lot happening. What the fuck? The only cure known as a Fivesome. What the fuck sort of disease do you need to have sex with someone to fix? You need to buy some new clothes, impress some beautiful girls. Sure. Most expensive clothes, well, you know you. I don't think you are a very logical person. If this is your only solution, you request my fucking Fivesome. I need some flashy clothes to impress girls. You hit Baller Industries Mall. Shop the choice here. Chicks love expensive clothes. You know, ladies. The stunning girl by the changing room. Trying to check on a dress she just tried on. Pretend you're looking at a display next to her and smell. Oh god, she's creepy. You should. I think you need a bigger size. Let's be nice to her. Oh god, it moves!
Have you used that on a girl?
Was that her talking? That was horrifying.
I knew it. I thought it was special.
Why'd you turn up? Because that sounds awful. Sounds like something wrong with her.
I've never bashed it. Not with you.
Did they record this on a phone? In a bathroom? What? Hi.
And wow. You're just full of these lines, aren't you? You must have to go along with your feet, Alex.
Painful. I should have listened to the warning. He's trying so hard to resist me. She's not interested.
Trust me. I'm not trying very hard. No thanks. Why don't you take yourself out for once? Alone.
What? I thought she was Dabby. That was the nicest. Okay. Let's get through this attractive. Let's skip through your creepy fucking voice. We know how to get. Okay, so. How about you take me out for a drink tomorrow? Well, that's obviously not true. I'd like to see you again. Let's take you out for a drink tomorrow.
Aw, you found my weakness.
Well, I just said the exact same thing.
You need to wear a dress.
It hurts. It's physically painful. I need to head over to the pool to get in shape. Naturally, because, you know, a quick dip is going to make me ripped. Looks getting better. There's a beautiful girl, Danny, in a sun chair. If you want that Fivesome, you got to get in there. Oh god, she's horrifying. Uh, Can I put some sunscreen on you? I mean,
I guess that's one of the more.
We're inside, but you could do some sun cream just in case. You look a bit pasty. I'm concerned.
Thank you.
I want to challenge you to a race. Let's go swimming. So long to ask me why. Let's go for a race.
I'm Kiki. And you clearly don't know who you're dealing with.
I can't listen. It's so bad. I'm an Olympic gold medalist for breaststroke. Seriously. You're an Olympic gold medalist for breaststroke. That's the best you could come up with. Olympic gold medalist for breaststroke, sure. Let me show you my breaststroke.
I would be impressed if that were actually true.
So even she knows you're full of shit. The agility of a dolphin, the speed of a shark. It's like pretty swim anyone, but yeah.
Okay, sure. So
is there anything else I'm athletically gifted? You want to go for a hike? I got 2 dates! Now all I've got to do is get 5 dates, meet them all at the same time, and naturally they'll want to fuck me. Because, you know, that's how life works. Still high from adrenaline. Man, I'm shooting up. You're in 2 dates. Time for some dance classes, if you know. I'm going to have to dance with 5 women. Maria Milano. God. They look disproportionate. I'm new at this.
Don't worry about it. I was the same when I first started.
God. They're so pretty.
Wow. 3.
Yeah, it's creepy, ain't it? Your footwork's very clumsy. You tried to be, yeah, fucking get your shit together, love. When you start dancing, you seem to be quite natural.
Well, I've been dancing.
Oh, backstory! I don't care.
Definitely not.
Doing so bad for being got moved. I'm a fast learner.
Thank you, Alex. I'm glad my incompetent dancing level is manageable.
I'm joking, this is bullshit.
Obviously because you're paired up with me. But yeah. I guess today is more fun.
I don't care. How was that? I've had fun, obviously you've had fun. Let me take you out.
My taste, but...
Why? I'm quite the player, really, because... Sports magazine view, chilled out and read back. Well, who the fuck's she? I've just walked apart and walked up and stared at a woman. Hi. C programming language. Oh, God, here we go.
Here we go.
Yours is a little too intellectual for me. Oh, thank fuck, it's over. I'm free. Exit. Get me out of this game. I'm free. It's over. Die, you horrible game. Go away. Oh. Okay, so that was a game. It was something, so if you want to play that one, that is your little preview there. You can get in that game, and, you know, it's got a game, play, words, stuff. I hated that game.